Welcome, Ragnarok, back to Tribal Council. Alright, one thing that's going to be different. Balaram has individual immunity. You cannot vote for Balaram. Everyone else, you can vote for. With that being said, it is now time to vote. Sonic, you're first.
Put the mic down, bro.
I still don't trust you, man, and I don't think I ever will. That's a personal man.
Put the mic down, bro.
You just... Poison, or Ivy just told me that we were splitting the votes. Because I see you as a potential threat going forward. Sorry, but just too afraid of you. I hope this plan goes perfectly. I'm sorry, man. It's nothing personal. I just see you too threatening. I will now go tally votes. If anyone has a hidden Munio and you would like to play it, now would be the time to do so. No one? Alright, once the votes have been read, the decision is filed. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I will read the votes. First vote, Mutt. Carlo. Garfield. Clayface. That's two votes Clayface, one vote Mutt, one vote Beast Boy. Beast Boy. That's two votes Beast Boy, two votes Clayface, one vote Mutt. Beast Boy. That's three votes Beast Boy, two votes Clayface, one vote Mutt. Hulk. That's one vote Hulk. DK. Lex. Garfield. That's four votes Garfield. Three votes Clayface. One vote Hulk. Or two votes Clayface, one vote Hulk, one vote Mutt, one vote Lex, one vote Donkey Kong. Luther. That's two votes Luther. Poison Ivy. Laura. Peter. Parvati. Parvati, two votes Parvati. Rob. Lex. That's three votes, Lex. Steve. Basil. Clayface. We're tied. That's four votes Beast Boy, four votes Clayface, three votes Lex, two votes Parvati, one vote Peter, one vote Rob, one vote Steve, one vote Donkey Kong, one vote Poison Ivy, one vote Mutt. Actually, no. Let me try that again. That's 4 votes Beast Boy, 4 votes Clayface, 3 votes Lex. Two votes Parvati, 1 vote Poison Ivy, 1 vote Peter, 1 vote Laura, 1 vote Poison Ivy, 1 vote Rob, 1 vote Steve, 1 vote Mutt, 1 vote DK, 1 vote Rob, I think I said 1 vote Laura, yeah. 1 vote Laura, 1 vote left. 5th person vote out of Survivor Ultimate. Garfield. Awesome. That was pretty cool. No hard feelings. That was rad, my dudes. Come over here with your torch. Beast Boy, the tribe has spoken. Time for you guys. Awesome. Good luck, you guys. And like I said before, no hard feelings. That was rad. Woo! Alright, everyone, y'all can head down there, except for Mole Rom. You must stay here to decide who will keep in hold of the Mimi necklace. Anyways, take your torches, head back to camp. Good night. That was one of the best days of my entire life. I got blindsided. I didn't see it coming. Absolutely no hard feelings towards those who voted for me. In fact, if I was at the jury, I would have just given them the vote to win right away. Anyways, good luck out there, you guys. Peace out. It's your boy, Beast Boy.